Breaking news out of North Omaha, a house fire at 20th and Reed Street just before 3 o'clock.
Neighbors alerted fire crews that the homeowner was not there. However, two dogs were. One dog was found dead. The other is being cared for by the Nebraska Humane Society.
Crews had difficulty getting into the home, saying it was full of items. They had to cut a hole to get inside.